The iPhone is the result of years of innovation. But true innovation means considering what happens to a product at every stage of its life cycle. Meet Liam. When it's time, Liam deconstructs your iPhone. Parts are detected and removed and separated. So the materials inside those parts can be repurposed to rescue cobalt and lithium from the battery, separate the gold and copper in the camera, extract silver and platinum from the main logic board, so the materials in your iPhone can live on. Because in a world with limited resources, some things can't be replaced.